Guys, it's IC92 here, and I'm bringing you another episode of our Sunset Overdrive series. And we just got that up to level 2, and we were supposed to be heading to the farmer's market to get some stuff for the guy. We're scavenging food for him because the bark stuff didn't work.
Fat pigeons?
They had pigeons in the 12th century, right?
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome. Many pigeons enter. Some might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Rip it out. Ready, set, roast! Lure entire flocks into the flames for a massive pigeon combo!
Here they come!
This was more effective than that.
More pigeon feed for you, Hunter! Just 10 seconds left, Hunter! Make them count! Here, birdie, birdie!
Coast complete!
We must try again, Hunter. From the beginning.
Son of a...
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome. Many pigeons enter.
Oops.
Some might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons.
Oh, okay.
Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Rip it out.
Oh, I got it. I can jump on those.
Lure entire blocks into the flame for a massive pigeon combo! Ultra pigeon combo! macro holy mega ultra pigeon combo.
More pigeon feed for you, Hunter.
Okay, I get it now.
Son of a...
Welcome to the Pigeon Dome. Many pigeons enter. Some might leave. Use the grind cookers and pyro geysers to roast pigeons. Got a flaming compensator? That'll work too. Rip it out. Ready, set, roast.
No problem. Yes, it is.
Enough of this foolishness.
Back to Fogavia!
With speed!
Brigands ahead! We cannot pass!
Give me a second.
King's meat?
Hold on, here shows rapid.
Haha.
For now. They're okay, let's get moving again.
Onward, Pat.
Holy crap.
You're trapped now, losers.
Ravens, town road.
Our feast is threatened. Nobody lower that drawbridge until they hand over that meat!
Scandalous liverworts curry no favor with the last. That's all of them!
Oh. Our path is clear! Onward!
Heck. should have blasted your ass. Oh boy.
Nobody let him through. I'm hungry, damn it. These knaves are not invited to our feast.
We must protect the base swarm at all costs.
The base
swarm.
Smite it. The smite.
So you may be reborn.
He's just a fat bastard. It isn't one of the, that's lazy.
Keep that gutter chicken. I'm out of here.
Our king sleeps peacefully. You have done well, my lord. We are forever indebted. Perhaps you would like to share in the king's feast?
No thanks. I think I'd rather eat bark.
Alright guys, that wraps up eating another glorious episode. That was so weird. So yeah, like always, if you like the video, feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel so you can see more of this awesomeness. I'm tired, sorry. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Ice King, out.